Now, are you conscious of the extra waste that is generated every time you purchase food?
Now that you mention it, I am. I imagine that it's a lot of waste.
No.
Okay.
Not in today's society.
I haven't really thought about it a whole lot.
I am conscious of it, but I often forget to recycle and I use a lot of cups. It's just sort of like a natural process now. I'm not even aware of it. I just sort of accidentally waste things.
I don't know. I don't have time to think about it.
Why do you think it's so hard to be conscious and proactive of the waste we're producing?
Actually, we know we're producing a lot of waste. We know that there are 7.5 billion people on the planet, and that's a huge amount of waste produced every day. Human waste, all sorts of things. But our systems have been designed largely to shield us from that. So we're sort of, it remains very abstract. We don't see it concretely. We know it's happening, but we put it into a trash can and it disappears. Now, after that trash can, there's a whole lot of things that happen, and a lot of our waste ends up in places like the oceans, for example, and landfills, and enters things like the food chain or our air, and it comes back to haunt us. But we don't see any of that. As long as we're not seeing it, it's very difficult for us to be conscious of why it is so important for us to get control over the waste.
You want to save $100 each month, have more control over what you eat, and make healthier food choices, and have less environmental impact by reducing your packaging waste? Have you ever thought about making your own lunch each day? It takes a lot less time than you may think.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
Some quick tips for packing your own lunch every day would be to get yourself in a routine, plan a trip to the farmer's market, maybe on the weekends, and set your alarm 10 minutes earlier than you normally would just to get yourself into this routine to do this. You can even make your lunch the night before and you'll be set to go for the next day.
You ask what could we do as a campus, it would have to come from the top down. It would have to be that the whole school bans plastic, bans styrofoam. It would have to be that the housing units are mandated to compost or mandated to use their food waste differently.